Although Prophet said it clearly, we only have two Eids in Islam, Eid al-Fitr and Eid al-Adha. You can, you know, renew your love to your wife anytime, but once you join a group to celebrate with them, then you are among of them, as the Prophet said, "Man tashabaha qawman fa huwa minhu." If you try to copy a group, then you are among of those groups. Remember, everyone would respond to the second call in the day of judgment with the group that they stick on, the group that they died believing in their, as we said, path. So if you call yourself Muslim and you don't stick to the sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, then you would be resurrected with Christians. Because when it comes to Christmas, you celebrate it. When it comes to Valentine, you celebrate it. What is the next one? When it comes to Easter, you celebrate it. And then you still call yourself Muslim. So you have to make a choice. Mala guidance. وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ لِفُرُوجِهِمْ حَافِظُونَ إِلَّا عَلَىٰ أَزْوَاجِهِمْ أَوْ مَا مَلَكَتْ أَيْمَانُهُمْ فَإِنَّهُمْ غَيْرُ مَلُومِينَ وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ لِأَمَانَاتِهِمْ وَعَهْدِهِمْ رَاعُونَ. Essentially, again, those who are trustworthy, when you give them something to hold on to it, they always make sure they return. When you ask them a responsibility, for example, "Oh, we are leading Jumu'ah in our community. We don't have somebody who can take care of collection." People would start giving their name. But when it comes to the action, you would see only few people. This is not a good attitude for a Muslim. Once you give your words into doing something, make sure you fulfill that responsibility. Allah edit وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَلَىٰ صَلَوَاتِهِمْ يُحَافِظُونَ. Those one who would always look and observe strictly their prayer. You see, Allah started with prayer and He ended up with prayer. In fact, in chapter 70, Surah Al-Ma'arij, again, the same similar common coming, but he quoted the same way. "Inna al-insana khuliqa halu'a." Verily, human being is created weak, meaning into temptation.